some of the questions which are asked. Number one, about less information being better. I would once again try to stress that point because it's not, this has been the finding elsewhere also. And nothing better I could find than the direct practice, European regulator, so regulator for in all Europe. And they state very clearly, less information is better and more understandable in an advanced environment like that. And I think that multiplies several fold when we talk of our environment. That's where what Ashwini said was became very, very important. The innovativeness required in making such things available, such formats, I think the regulator must intensively incentivize the operators to do that. Operators must be encouraged to do that. They can do it. And coming to the awareness program, which is also raised by, I think, Uday or somebody, such as we are talking of 1.3 billion people. And awareness programs like this are going to be a very big requirement. It has to percolate through many layers, as we in the telecom sector have been involved recently in some EMF awareness programs. I can tell you, it's very, very challenging. It's a big task and very expensive. So to take up that, I think Consumer Affairs Department will have to think of some program which is meaningful and at the same time effective. These are the two points which I wanted to make. Last but not least, an example on the devices, and when we talked about the need for having standardized method, very difficult to control many of this. It depends on whether it's a double SIM device, how you place the SIM. And what you experience will depend on what others in your same cell are using. Suppose I'm trying to download, and there are, at one point in time in that cell, there are many others who are using some other devices which are not friendly to their network. Then you will be affected. So the multiplicity of factors is enormous, and that's where you need to make it into a simple way of communicating to the end user. That is my suggestion.
Thank you.